A Champaign man was hurt in a drive-by shooting this morning.
It happened near the intersection of Maple Street and Prospect Avenue. Police say the 65-year-old victim was hit in the arm and should be all right. Officers say he was sitting in his car when someone in another vehicle shot him. Nobody has been arrested.